Hello everyone. Today I will be presenting on the topic entitled Molecular Interaction Studies to Predict the Mutational Genes for Understanding LNC RNA Protein Regulation. This is a small overview on a rare anorectal malformation, that is congenital pouch colon, where the colon ends in a pouch-like dilated structure which is communicating with the genitourinary system through a large fistular opening. This is the small background for the present study. From the whole exome sequencing of 16 probands of total 64 samples, variants were called through a benchmarked in-house pipeline in our lab. From this, the causal variants in the form of missense, frameshift, stop gain and stop loss mutations were found. Furthermore, from whole exome sequencing, we have also identified a LNC RNA which was showing interaction with one of the causal genes, that is KIF13A protein. This is the small workflow for deciphering mutational signatures in LNC RNA protein interaction pairs using docking complexes. Firstly, the LNC RNA non-hexad-00-2007 was predicted from CPC whole exome sequencing, which has shown a putative role in regulation. We have selected KIF13A protein as one of the CPC causal gene from our erstwhile study published in 2018, which was showing interaction with LNC RNA. Then the probable RNA binding sites in KIF13A was predicted using pprint server. The KIF13A was modeled with each fragment of LNC RNA using HDoc web server. Then the interaction probability between RNA and protein was done using RPI PRED server. Finally, the effect of mutation on protein nucleic acid interactions were done using support vector machine tools. This is the figure showing RNA interacting residues in KIF13A using pprint server. This is the figure, second is the figure showing secondary structure of LNC RNA as predicted by RNA fold version 2. To investigate the interaction of LNC RNA with KIF13A protein, we have first divided the long known coding RNA into 7 fragments according to the predicted secondary structure of LNC RNA. The 3D structure of each LNC RNA fragment were docked with kinesin motor domain of KIF13A using HDoc web server. The highest affinity was predicted with G fragment of LNC RNA with R1 region of KIF13A. Then the R1G docked complexes were further refined with HDoc server. To further validate, a docked model, positive and negative control studies were carried out. Finally, the effect of mutation on protein nucleic acid interaction was studied using MCSM-NA tool. These are the conclusions that have been inferred from the present study. The mutational studies carried out showed distinct effects on protein stability and binding affinity to the nucleic acid. This study has led us to map the binding regions as putative candidates for identifying mutations in LNC RNAs, which were found causal for CPC, and make us to understand their role in disease regulation, which could be further targeted for specific treatment therapies. I would like to acknowledge these people for helping me in conducting the present work. I would like to thank Team InBix for giving me an opportunity to present my work here. Thank you.